If you want to transfer the operating system to a new HDD or SSD without reinstalling Windows, then migrating the OS may be the best way. In this video, you'll learn two ways to achieve the goal. Please keep watching. Backup and restore Windows 7 let you create a system backup and then restore it to new hard drive or SSD. Before migration, you need to confirm the following things. Number 1. The destination drive must be equal to or larger than the hard drive that you backed up. Number 2. Only NTFS formatted volumes can be protected, so you need to format or convert partition to NTFS file system. Number 3. The destination drive must have the same partition style as the source drive. Open Control Panel and click Backup and Restore Windows 7. Click Create a System Image. Follow the wizard to complete the backup process. Download the Media Creation tool from the official page. Open this tool and follow the wizard to make a Windows Bootable USB. Boot from the USB and select Repair Your Computer. Click Next and follow the wizard to complete the restore process. Reboot the PC and you'll find the Windows has been migrated to SSD already. If the first way is a little bit complicated for you, you can also switch to a third-party migration tool like Almi Partition System Pro. Its disk clone function can let you easily move your system without an effort. Hit the link to download the free version in the description. The free version can let you clone the data disk. To clone system disk, you need to upgrade to its pro version. Run Almi Partition System Professional. Click All Tools and Disk Clone Wizard. Choose a clone method in this window. Generally, we recommend the clone disk quickly. Hit Next. Choose the old hard drive as the source drive in this step and click Next. Choose a new hard drive as the destination. If the destination hard drive is SSD, you can check Optimize the performance of SSD and click Next. In the Edit Disk window, you can resize the partition to fit the new disk and click Next. Finally, click Apply to submit the operations. Of course, if you only want to migrate the OS, you can also click Migrate OS to SSD to achieve that. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.